Hello everyone, today we discuss about the bookkeeping process. Bookkeeping today we discuss about the bookkeeping process. There are some steps involved in bookkeeping process. The first step is identification of transactions. The first step is identification of transaction. Identification of transaction. Now in this step, it identify only the transactions in relation to financial nature. It identify only the transactions in relation to financial nature. First step is identify the transactions. Which are related with financial nature. The first step is identify transactions relation with financial nature. Then it is the first step of bookkeeping process. Identify the transactions. Now identify transactions in related to financial nature. It only identify such transaction which are related in financial nature. Second step is measuring the identify transaction. Now in this stage we measure the identified transactions in monetary unity. Measure the identified transaction in monetary unity. In this stage, we measure the identified transaction in monetary unity. Monetary unity refers to rupees. That means building or machinery, not measured in number, it measure as per the value. Then it is the second step of bookkeeping process. it measure the identified transaction in monetary unity. In monetary unity. Third stage is recording. Third stage is recording the transaction. Recording the transaction. In this stage, it record the identified transaction. In the original book of entry. It record the identified transaction in the original book of entry. Original book of entry refers to journal. Original book of entry refers to journal. Journal, what is journal? What is journal? Journal is a book, in which all transactions are recorded at first. Then it is the third stage of bookkeeping process, recording the identified transaction. We record the identified transaction in the original book of entry. Original book of entry means journal. Journal is a book in which all transactions are recorded at first. It is the third stage of a booking process, is a recording of identified transactions in the original book of entry. Original book of entry refers to journal. Next step is posting in ledger. In this stage, it posted or classified all recorded transactions. In ledger, as per the respective account. That means in this stage, it posted or classified all recorded transaction in ledger. As for the respective account, the account here, account is three types. One is personal, second is nominal, third is real. Personal account related with the person. Nominal account related with the loss and expenses, income and gain. Real account related with the properties or assets. That is the first step of bookkeeping process. It is the posting in ledger. All recorded data are posted in ledger as per the respective account. Account, there are three types of account. One is personal, second is nominal, and third is real account. Personal account related with the person. Nominal account related with the loss and expenses, income and gain. Real account related with the properties of a business. Next stage is balancing of ledger. Next step is balancing of ledger. That means now at periodic interval, account is maintained. Account is maintained in ledger should balance. It must be balanced as per the periodical interval. Balance. What is balance? Balance refers to the difference between the debit and credit side. The difference between debit and credit side, it's called balance of ledger. Balance of account. So next step is schedule of sundry debtor and sundry creditor. A statement prepared of debtor, to find out total debtor is called schedule of sundry debtor. A statement prepared. To find the total debtor. Is called schedule of sundry debtor. Similarly, a statement prepared to find out total number of creditor or total creditor is called schedule of sundry creditor. Then schedule of sundry debtor and sundry creditor. A statement prepared to find out the total number of debtor is called a schedule of sundry debtor. What is the total of sundry debtor? And similarly, a statement prepared to find out the total number of a sundry creditor and total creditor is called a schedule of sundry creditor. Next step is trial balance. It is the last stage of bookkeeping process. Trial balance is a statement ट्रायल बैलेंस इज ए स्टेटमेंट ट्रायल बैलेंस इन हुईच इन हुईच और लेजर अकाउंट बैलेंस लेजर अकाउंट बैलेंस placed in debit and a credit column in debit and a credit column if both side not matched then it will be some error. It is the last stage of a bookkeeping process in a trial balance. Trial balance is a statement where all ledger account balance place as per the debit and a credit column, a list of a debit and a credit column. If both side is not matched, then it will be some error. Then overallly, all are the bookkeeping process. First is identification, second is measuring, third is recording, fourth is posting in ledger, fifth is balancing of ledger, sixth is schedule of sundry debtor and sundry creditor, last is preparation of a trial balance. All are the steps in bookkeeping process. First is identification. In these steps, we identify only the transaction which are related in financial nature. Next is measuring. We measure the identify data in monetary unity. That is called rupees. Monetary unity. Third stage is recording. We record the identified data in journal. Journal is called the original book of entry. After the recording, we post the all recorded data in a ledger. As for the respective account, the account are personal account, nominal account, real account. Personal account refers to person, nominal account refers to expenses and losses, and real account refers to properties and assets of a business. Next is balancing of ledger. At a periodic interval, the account of ledger balance. Next stage is schedule of sundry debtor and sundry creditor. In this stage we find out the total number of a sundry debtor and total number of a sundry creditor. And the last stage, preparation of a trial balance. Trial balance is a statement where all ledger account balance are placed in debit and credit column. It must be same both sides. If the both sides are not matched, then it will be find a somewhere error. Then overall, all are the steps of a bookkeeping process. Thank you.